backed off those requests.
Republicans in the House Judiciary Subcommittee voted to expand Congressman Trent Frank's D.C. abortion bill to apply to the entire country. They advanced the Pain-Capable Unborn Child Protection Act to the full committee. Now, the bill would ban abortions after 20 weeks of pregnancy in the U.S. in all cases, except when the mother's life is in danger. All four Democrats on the panel voted against it, saying the bill is unconstitutional. The 1973 Supreme Court decision Roe versus Wade says a woman can have an abortion until around the 24th week of pregnancy.